A wave of frequency 500 hertz has velocity 360 meter per second. The distance between two nearest point 60 degree out of phase is. So this is interesting problem. The wave frequency, that is phi. Phi is equal to 2 pi by lambda and tx. Therefore, phi by x is equal to 2 pi by lambda. Here, phi is equal to 60 degree. That is phi by 3 radian. 2 pi by lambda into x. Given phi is equal to 60. That should be converted into radian. Any problem here, we have to convert it into radian. The lambda, V is equal to L lambda. Therefore, lambda is equal to V by nu. That is 60 by 500, 0.72. That is, x is equal to lambda phi by 2x. Phi by x is equal to 2 pi by lambda. So, x can be calculated very simple.